Hello, me fixing everything. And today, because there is always something to be made, I'll be making these folders already started, but I decided to make a video because it's gonna be only one batch that I'm making. So these folders, really simple cardboard folders. I'll show you how to make them as well. So you need a piece of paper, preferably big one, preferably heavy one. So this one is 300 grams. And it's made out of a sheet that's with the size of this one, 50 by 35. It's actually, I'm making four of these out of this paper, which is 70 by 100. Now I'll start splitting the paper itself. I'll speed up the video, and when we get to the sizes, I will explain you how to make it. It's the morning now. Last night I got so tired. Oh, hello. Say hello on the video. I got so tired of cutting, so I decided to give it this morning. So these are the sheets. This is the back part. In some places we have the marker that is being from the cutting. Just have a look on the front. If the front looks okay, this corner, this bottom edge needs to be spot on because it's going to be seen first thing on the folder. Now what we're going to do, we're going to put a marking on 22.15 and 44. Twenty-two point one five and 44. Okay. Then we need to measure on the bottom 22.2. And 44. Here we need to make a line. With the back of the knife, with the back, not with the front, but with the back of the knife. Okay. Then we're gonna make another mark on 30.5. That's 30.5. Okay, 30.5. And on the other side as well, 3.5. Take the ruler. And we're gonna mark this side with the back of the knife. And then chop this side off. We're gonna get to the other side. Chop this side up to the line, and then we're gonna give it a shot with the back. Take a small ruler, 2 centimeters across, put it on this side, chop on this side, make a little line cut. And then on this side as well. Then we can remove this piece. And then on this side. And we're gonna remove this piece as well. Take a round metal object. I have this Parker pen, very nice to do a job. You can do it with anything really. Okay, and then on the front as well. There we go, job done. Really nice little folder. You can use it for your projects, put a decoration on top. And now, let me do a batch of 100. I hope this video is being helpful to you. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Let's keep working.